Magen, ja? My name is Friedrich. I will be taking you on a guide to fashion. I will teach you how to walk, talk, pout, and be beautiful, like me. When you are selecting your outfit, make sure all of the colors that you are wearing are exactly the same. Also remember, the designer will be choosing your outfit and not you. So, if the colors are not all the same, throw a tantrum. If the design is not very good, you will look ugly and sucks to be you. Now for hair, it's very simple. Now for your makeup lesson. You begin with blush for eyes. You're staring out in the wrong direction. And you follow with lip lipstick for your cheeks. Your trumpet's blowing far too long. Climbing the snake up the ladder. And you finish with powder for your lips. But I don't put powder on my lips because I'm a boy! And now it's time for your debut on the catwalk. You all look so beautiful, even you, the ladies. So this is an example of how not to walk. And now an example of how to walk if you are a lady. And if you are a guy, and if you are wearing anything less than a bikini, that concludes our lesson on how to walk on the catwalk. And if you screw up, it is your fault and not mine. Now that you have been a successful catwalk model, you might or might not be invited to a party. This is one of the questions you might or might not get asked. My, you are looking very skinny.
Thank you, I have been vomiting all morning.
And another question, where did you get that smashing handbag? Thank you, it's Prada. And if you are a man, where did you get that smashing man bag?
Thank you, it's Prada.
And a final question. You have impressed me. I hope to see you naked in future times.
I have to go pamper myself. Yes, silly, I have seen me naked. I'm too busy vomiting.
That concludes Friedrich's guide to fashion. I hope you have many successes in the future. If you get onto America's top model, the only way to win is slip your way to the top.